I don't know exactly what I'm jumping into, but we are live, baby. I got three friends online. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna go. Co-op Civilized. Kick it in. Are those difficulties? Okay. This level is for people who have played survival games before and want to be challenged but not overwhelmed. Fertility and death?
Yeah. I mean, I'm with the fertility. That's cannibalism. Come on, man. Don't be with the cannibalism.
Death is coming.
The gods are watching.
The gods are watching. Cut me down, please. Death is coming. The gods are watching.
But you can hear it? I picked that. It's because it doesn't matter.
Not allowed.
Kind of including selling a virgin, crude language, disobedience of a priest. Any who remove his body, live or dead from the cross, will be live or living or dead from it, will be flayed alive along with all members of the family. Oh, damn. Yo, cut me down, though.
I'm flayed alive, though.
Man, look at my crimes, man. Not so bad, man. I'm just, you know, I'm my own person. They ain't like that.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes.
Who's gonna go through all that trouble, really?
Not have committed.
You just gotta get rid of the motherfucker that put me up here, that's all.
Swiftly on black wings.
I'm just gonna crumple up this paper, ain't nobody know.
Until fate.
They don't keep documents like that. Look, I look completely different from when they put me up here anyway. I'm a different person anyway. I've changed. Yeah, don't count if you cut me down. Don't bite at me, though. But it just so happened to bite my bindings. Ooh. Man without country could definitely cut me down. Cut me down, Conan.
Thirsty, dead man.
shall I cut you down from that corpse tree. It might kill you. You civilized men are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines.
Knock the wind out of you.
Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead man. This land does not love men. You are marked. Cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead man.
I'm a swole daddy and I need clothes. I need more than just that little bit of water you gave me. Gained a level. For what? Yeah, climb. Well, shit. I guess I ain't moving that bracelet then.
Sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place.
Simply climb, yeah.
I've yet to meet a beast climb that like fire. Yeah. Or the bite of the axe.
Still what? Your throat feels dry. Shit. I don't know what nothing is.
Well, go towards the jungle. That's where you normally find the resource. Get to the water.
Take some for later. I don't have anything to carry it. Can you aim at it? son of a bitch. Man and a boo boo. Well, you don't want none of him? That's crazy to me. Hold on. Change the stamina. Or some dim mugs he got pants on? Yo, bro, you got... Hey, man. You got any food or anything? Yo. Yo. Yo, hold on, man.
He's a fighter. He's a fighter. Get away.
I thought you was cool. I thought you was a cool ass. You gonna get it, feel every piece. Oh, I'm about to die out here, man.
Leave me alone, man.
I'm not a touch now.
Taste death.
Felt every piece. A triangle. Okay. Can you walk like that? Yeah. What if you crouch and hit R2? Will it be an uppercut? Alright, stand up and do it. Oh, that should be a different move from that position. Need to find weapons, clothes, food. the L3. Picking up random branches. Watch out. I was like thinking some bullshit. I had a feeling. Something behind you. To your left. No, to your left. Something sees you. I don't want them to blow up by you. You gotta just stand up for a second to get away from him. climb away, let you get in another engagement, and then I'll just mosey about my biz. I'll take that little damage. A little damage. Dabble in this water right quick. You can dive in it. You press square to drink it. You're already full of water though. Like something's following you. Is that a gator? Across the way. Oh no, that's a bloody death right there. I'm gonna stay away from that thing. Five branches and five stones to make that somehow. Five and five to make a stone pick. I'd rather make a stone pick than that little thing. How do you make clothes? Get these branches and stones. Yeah, I need a weapon. Some kind of weapon, man. I didn't pick up anything apparently. I don't know. I never knew. The interaction thing will come up for picking stuff up, but you just gotta kind of feel around at stuff. What is this, PlayStation 2?
Basically.
The big middle button. How do you make clothes? What do you need for that? Go down. You all essentially need plant fibers for everything you need right now. What's that up there? Above that. Twine. And torch. What do you need for torch? Probably some plant fibers and some sticks. Finding them plant fibers.
Can I grab this? Where is it?
Don't mosey your Andre ass over here. The fuck on, man. What a fool believes you think I'm gonna stand over here and wait for you to get over here. He's hella over here now. Nah.
Nah,
son.
I don't even know how to equip my weapon that I just
These plant fibers. Tear up this environment to get these plant fibers. Say what? What a fool believes in what he sees. A wise man. What you need to make that water container? Make some pants.
It's in the queue.
Pants will appear when they're done. This dude made whole clothes with just some plant fibers and brand, no, just plant fibers. Not even cotton. Like, no sewing machine, nothing. So I can just eat raw meat with the first, with that first thing. You harvest. Yes. Oh. No, that's how much it takes to get to that point.
So eventually after you get to that point, you
do it. Right. I'm playing this too, no? Yeah, no. Yeah. Need a weapon. Is that a necessity to craft that? What's some branches? Let's dabble things away. Chopping wood, or mining sandstone. For that, what's that twine? That stone sword. Would you make the twine? Some of those stones should count for more than one. They're rather big. I ain't fighting that gator. Stomach hurts, man. So what should I make? The sword or the club? Where is it? did the thing. That was the thing. Eat these seeds? Can I just eat this? Did I get any berries or anything? Visual over there that may not want me to be healthy.
There it is. What did you push?
Offhand block. What's this stuff?
No, to get this stuff. Yeah, to get this.
That's L1. So I'm just doing the work on them. Alright? So if you want.
Sword! Sword!
a targeting system. My limbs. Ain't no turns, man. It's too long to be turns. Hella far back. What's wrong? Get your ass on. What? Wait, who's doing that? That was the company you had at first. I'm talking about the... Oh. That's why it takes so long to pending. Shit out of that thing. I don't want no smoke with them. I can make a bed now.
What just happened?
I don't know, lost a lot of life. Got some bugs. They heal like eating bugs. Yeah, okay, it does. It's not like there's a gator close to you. I heard it breathe. I wonder what's under the tide. Things you can collect under there, like seaweed and shit. roll for that. Got some insects though. Grabbing bees and put them in his pocket. Someone's close.
Hey!
Head came off. You're gonna collect from her? How about my camp now? How about that? Put in the grass. Hit R3. R1 to place. Probably can't do it in the grass. Put it over there close to the campfire. Can you lay down on one of these already pallets? Exit building mode. Should be able to throw stones like bullets.
Get the plant, get the animal.
Hit triangle. Yes. What? Square. Is there a special tool you gotta have to harvest? go over to feats. About the shield. What about that shield though? There's another one right there. For no reason. Throwing them dogs. Available point that costs Just simply backflip. Check it out. Hold it. Is it a special thing for everything? Just kiss with that. On your car? Stop returning payments. So it's from past occurrences, so why is it happening now?
Not from past occurrences, from the last couple of ones.
Whoa, where the fuck you come from? What you got, man? Let's lose. I'll take all your shit, nigga. Anything else I can take from you? Damn, man. Hell yeah, man. Shoes on, man. Thanks, man. Thanks. Come over here looking like me. Well, you don't look like me. Get your ugly ass. some bull. What? This stuff? Just. He's a flask of dye now. Ooh. Ooh, this is coin. Silver coin. Man, he was a great disadvantage when I got the flipping on his ass.
What? What up? What up? Swip. Hold up. Flip. Swip.
That shit was fucking him up. He couldn't get a fix on with his long dick swinging ass. I'm tearing these bugs up, man. Rival Flavin. I guess. Sounds right. It ain't right, though. Who says? Those Ouyahs, man. Oh, hold on, bunny. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Get these hands. Hold on, bunny. Hold on, bunny. It's bleeding now. Let's also run over to where the danger is. Oh, I had a dash. I stole your egg like a snake. Even though they lay eggs. What if it's a... What if they piranha? Let me dabble in these fish. Come here, fish. On the water slashes. Can't go up. It won't let me.
You're under him. You're already eating up. Come on now.
Whoa. I'll tell the present. I'm pressing X. It ain't going up.
I think you're up. You're just under him and can't.
fuck is you? A turtle man? I'm gonna kill the shit out of you, man. Fat grub. Man, eat that grub, man. Disgusting. What are you saying square for? That one thing over there and I couldn't eat that. Need substantial food. What killed you? You ain't dead. Oh, okay. What do I eat then? What do I big eat? I fought your big ass for no reason. Conan Exiles. Spawn point. This is where I'll start. Is that what that means? I'm going ahead and end it right here out of confusion. Thanks for tuning in, what have you, I appreciate it. Don't forget to 5-9 punch your boy streams all the time. We'll play something else, less confusing. See you. Bye.